Hey everyone, welcome back to Little Nightmares 2 playthrough. We're picking up right again where we left off. We just got through the hands and those mannequin thingies, and there is some weird sounds coming from ahead of us, so. Oh Jesus. Yeah, we are in for. Freaking things are moving. What are you? Yeah, we're getting right into it this episode. Not wasting any time. Oh! Look at that gut! Oh, look at that face! Oh, Jesus.
He crawled from the top, I guess?
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I should not have kept my light on. Yeah. Alright, well, we are just moving. I don't know if this is the way it was supposed to happen, but this is where we're at now, so we're just going. You see that thing in the back right? I think that's what I'm supposed to run. Oh, is there a monkey head? Oh, I thought this was a hat. Yeah. I saw a monkey head and I thought it was a hat, but okay. Yeah, I think I fucked up here, so. Oh, but we're already in this part. Okay, so there's a button on the right side. Maybe I grab one of those toys and then activate it that way. Why are you on the ceiling, man? Why you on the ceiling? Ooh. Okay, that was just a medicine cabinet. Shoot, that wasn't even up. Oh, he's like, yeah, I saw it and I was like, ooh, hat? Monkey hat? But yeah, I think we're just supposed to get one of these so we can throw it to open the door on the right. I don't like that the light's on me, but I have no idea where he's looking at, so. He's gonna see me. And I think he's gonna come back to this way. He's so creepy. Yeah. Yeah. Not the body shame, but he is a little chunky for a doctor too. Caterpillar? Yeah. I mean, he might be a little chunky, but obviously he can hang on the roof upside down, so he's gotta have some sort of strength. I'm gonna wait for him to readjust after this bed. I'm gonna throw it at the thing. Oh, she went back under, so maybe I was supposed to do that. Yep. I think I was supposed to do that, but. Oh, thank God it's right here. He do be kind of thick though too. Alright, are we supposed to? I think we're supposed to go through that door, and then there's that area we can hide underneath, right inside the door. Like under here, or well, she's walking forward, so I feel like that's a good sign that. And the music calmed down a little bit, so. Yeah, we did not waste any time. We are right into it with this one. I wonder, these floors look like they can be moving, so I think He's gonna pop his head up in here or something. Oh, shit. Oh, those are his little hand holds. Is that how he's getting around on the roof then? On the ceiling? Go through. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, are we supposed to drop down over here? Oh, shit. Or just walk right off. You know, that's probably the right answer. We're gonna stay far away from here this time. Am I supposed to go down here, you think?
Yeah.
Clementine, I'm still alive!
Oh, okay.
Like, you piece of shit.
How did you know she would...
I didn't. I just popped in there. Okay, so there's a key up there. Can I pull this one out? Alright, now what? Oh, can I jump up to this table? Toes. And then swing on it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. And then shoot. Nice. I barely made that, I feel like. Carefully. And come on. Boop. Right. Bring me back in, Clementine. Please pop out if I could have talked her. Terrifying. Ooh, can I open this one anymore? Close this. Oh, can I just walk through this way? Oh,
no.
Okay, so that's... Man, I really want another hat. And I feel like I'm looking in all the places the hat should be, but... I'm probably not. I'm probably missing a lot. You okay, Clementine? Can I call up right there?
made that.
Yeah, she's got so much more hops than Alex does. She is still the champion. Oh, we need these power things again. Oh, sorry. We have to kill him. So we're gonna climb up here and then maybe drop down on the lever. And then he's gonna come busting in, or I don't know. We'll see what happens, but. Alright. Do you have faith? Get this power supply, yeah. Because okay. You know, she doesn't know how to grab them. They treated me like I was a criminal because I killed a man.
Somebody.
Whatever.
Hide under the tables. Or not.
Oh shit!
Oh, that's probably why she just ran.
Yep.
Oh, well, she kind of gave you away.
Yeah, she definitely. She definitely gave us away. Yep. Nice synchronized power slides. Clementine's got some wheels. Not today. Go. Go faster. You're so metal. But I was gonna say body count number two. We killing the monsters in this game. I love this. Wow, Clementine, you are a beast. She's just over here warming herself up too. Now, if that's not deserving of a hat, I don't know what is. I know I've said it before, but I fucking hate hospital themes in video games. They're so creepy. Those decorations, huh? Again, not my style, but... here, I don't care where he went.
He
just put his head in the TV.
Damn, we could have seen that, babe.
That's a metaphor, though. I don't know. It's a later. Oh jeez, back to the darkness again. Mm-hmm. has some weird, like, draw towards him. Sounds really cool. I was like, no, don't tell me we got separated again. Where am I? There we go. Oh, jeez. Don't worry. I brought the bottle. Hell yeah. I softened the landing with some broken. You see, I just like bounced off. Like pinball. Oh, that was good. Alright, let's try it again. Maybe I should wait for... Maybe I don't have the hops to make it.
Yeah, probably.
Maybe I'm supposed to wait up top and then Clementine is like cuts the elevator on below or something.
Oh, maybe.
Because there's a little thing in there. Alright, I'm gonna let her go first and then... Because she definitely has better hoopties than me. Oh, she's saying come on. Okay, I think I'm just dumb and I missed it. Yeah. I'm gonna have to unlock it for Clementine. Who says chivalry is dead? Hey. Interesting. Easy. Anything else in here? Haha.
I am Batman.
Just crouch and everything. Okay, let's get serious, Alex. If I would have died right there, I would have been so upset. Can I climb in this? Yeah. Okay, fine. God, babe, stop yelling at me. I'm going to let Clementine out. Nope. Clementine, you sure seem to know what I'm supposed to do, so you got any bright ideas? Maybe I'm supposed to get back in the elevator. Maybe it makes it go up further or something?
Try.
I'm supposed to get up top somehow, like on top of this elevator thing, and then she'll pull it to go up again, and then I can get to like the higher floor. Okay, maybe not.
Maybe pull that lever again and then do what you said. But is the door's closed? What are you doing?
I don't know what happens.
Well, if it doesn't close, walk back out.
Like in here?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm supposed to walk
back
out. Oh. I see what you mean. Well, then I gotta go back down here? Is that what you're saying? Because how are we gonna get it to come back up? Unless, no, I get what you're saying. That's the elevator call button, so. We can hit this, and we'll both get on top of it, and it'll call the elevator back up.
Maybe. Oh, I was right.
Boom. Yeah, you were. Good job, baby. So there's a thing through there. Is there anything on this side? I'm gonna go this way first because I feel like secrets. I'm gonna go this way first. There we go. It's probably just gonna be another kid in here. Yeah. Is that a bird up there?
I should look something.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't give a shit about these kids. I want more hats. And toilet paper. Because the kids don't do anything. Because the last hat I got was from the librarian lady, the mom with the long neck, and that's been a while, so I've definitely probably missed some. Yeah. Oh, you see that tower in the distance? It has something glowing on it. Might be the Empire State Building. Oh, another kid.
Is that an animal?
I think it's a rat. Or a mouse. Yeah.
I'm talking about, well, that was the middle one. They don't really know.
Yeah, I think so, right?
It looks too skinny to you. I don't know. Skinny? Oh, wait, no, just kidding. Yeah, you're like, right.
I'm pretty sure it's a mouse.
Well, how did they get
it? Yeah, I was about to say they're kind of.
I'm trying to imagine it.
Come on, Clementine.
You're totally did what you did.
Yeah, exactly. She definitely could have. Wait. Unless I'm not supposed to be in here. Unless we're supposed to climb on this.
Oh. Oh, that was probably. Oh. Just to get that.
Just to get the kid. Fucking kids. Hoist me. Now what? Oh, am I supposed to jump? Why didn't I go across? You have the freaking best jumps. I really like this atmosphere, though. I like that we're outside of the buildings for once.
Yeah.
It's a cool view. I think I'm gonna call this one an episode as well. So we killed another man. That's pretty cool. Body count is now 2. Yeah, I really like the way this game's going. So I might keep playing it now, and I will see. But thanks again for watching, and until next time, bye.